Hello, welcome back. Right. Write me Note 8. Snapdragon 665. GB of RAM, 64 GB internal storage, Android 13. Okay, I'm going to test the Bayonetta 2 on this low-end device, and also how to configure your controller. Let's begin. And first, let's play without the controller. The setting, driver, 615 version 3 by loss, disable all. The controller one for the iPega 917. So the controller two will be configured to an this. What model is this? I forgot. 9087. In Taiwan. Huh? Sorry, made in China. Bayonetta 2. First, let's play using the touch screen. This one you can hide the on screen, just with the eye icon. Bayonetta. Actually, the Bayonetta 1 and 2, you also can use the touch screen. So, this Skyline emulator version 1533. Yes, it works perfect for the touch screen. Double tap the ZR. Why? Not bad.
Bring it.
Not bad. At least 18 FPS. Maybe someday it will be a bit better. At the moment, the speed consider okay, not bad compared to the chicken egg NS. At least this Skyline improve really fast. Okay, let's try the controller. Okay, connect the Bluetooth. X, Y, X plus home. X plus home. Oh, on first. Off. X plus home. See the light blinking. Your Bluetooth. Pair new device. It's a 9087. This is my smartwatch. 9087. Come on. Well, it's connected to the one. Right. For the controller, you need to configure manually. Controller 1 for the 9217, controller 2, choose your controller and helm or pro, pro controller only, off, I want and helm and pro, rumble, this one vibration I don't have. This controller don't have the vibration. So the left stick, this is the left stick, right stick, D-pad, left, L, R, L, R, 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 R2. So the left, first click the button, the L3. Okay. Why? It's disconnected. Yeah, hold on. How many percent the battery? I think not much battery left on this controller. Right, one more time. Left, click. Okay, and then left up. Okay, left down. Okay. And left. Done. Check again. Button. Y minus, Y plus, X minus, X plus. Okay. Right stick. Click. Right. And the button up. Hold. Okay. Down. Hold it. Okay. Left. Okay. Right. Okay. Finish. Done. And D-pad up, hold, okay, down, hold, left, hold, right, hold, A, I prefer the A at the bottom, because the switch A and B, X, Y, the position are flipped. B, because this is a standard. X, Y, left shoulder, right shoulder, left trigger, left shoulder, L1, right shoulder, R1, left trigger, L2, L2, right trigger, why the R2 different? L1, R1, L2, it should be R2 this one. Plus, minus, minus is set. This one now it. Also got the home button over here. Let's try it. Nope. Okay, that's it. This one, the R2. Let's play. Pretty simple for the controller. You can use any controller, PS4, PS5, any Bluetooth, or you can use this one, the Type-C. No battery needed. Just plug and play. Right? I don't want. What happened? Maybe my controller one. Have to disable this one. Let's try to disable the controller one. Controller two. That's a problem there. Controller 1 still active. Have to disable that one. Wow, that mean oh, for the 2 player, no wonder. Maybe some game support 2 player, 2 controller. The button L3, R3 are not in use.
I'm going to make you suffer in this life and the next.
Okay. Not bad. Oh, this part. At 17 FPS, well, that's a bit of glitch. Maybe on some color, the white color. See, on the white color, it's glitch. GB Snapdragon 665. Can you imagine? Can play Bayonetta 2. The cutscene almost perfect. Just a bit of glitch on the. It's not the color.
Shut.
Die!
Wow, no glitch on the graphic, not bad. Wow, wow, wow. 38 39 degree only ya. With casing, with casing. Egg and nest, your pond will boil. With the skyline not even warm. Thumbs up. Need to work more on the graphic. See, even with the low end device, you can defeat the game. Still got on the cutscene. Cutscene frame a bit drops. On some game, the cutscene are black screen. At least on Bayonetta, it's better.
So, little one, what's all this sovereign business?
Why I quit? Sorry. Why I press the quit? Well, not bad, not bad. With a chip, with a casing, not even reach 40, 38, 30. Over here. Let's say 39. That's what you call a perfect emulator. Tak panas langsung kalau guna XNS yang telur ayam tuh meletup telepon. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Link for the apps, link for the keys, maybe link for the driver on the last video. I think I already post the link. You can search for it and download the 615 version 3 by BIOS. Right, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video without crashing.